Hello, my minions, it's your overlord, Lord Decepticon here, and welcome back to another Let's Play, and today I'm playing more of DCUO. And before we get started, I'd like to say something awesome. I know some of you heard about this already, or seen on YouTube, or Facebook, or anywhere else, social media related. The creators of DCUO had announced their, latest DLC called War of Light. It's like a continuation version of Fight for the Light DLC, if y'all remember that. Anyway, in this one, they're gonna make it into a three-part DLC. It's gonna be the same DLC, DLC 9, War of Light, but they're gonna break in three. And the first part, we get a new power. A new tank power, but this is not ordinary tank power. It's not going to be an elemental. This is going to be very unique. The power is a Heartlight power, a new Heartlight power, the power of Red Rage. That's right. You get to be a Red Lantern in the game. And the funny thing is that this power is both for both sides, both for heroes and villains. So you can be a Red Lantern for the hero side, or be a villain. Red Lantern. And they even introduced two new characters that they never put in the game yet. They've been in the game. It's Mogo, the living planet for the Green Lanterns, and Ranx for the living planet-sized space station for the Sinestro Corps. Now, I'm not getting paid to say all about this. Let's clarify that for a second. Anyway, yeah, and the story is that a war between the Sinestro Corps and the Green Lantern Corps gets so hectic that they call it into two big heavy hitters. And during this war, the Red Lanterns take advantage of it, you know, because you know so much anger and rage and all that stuff, and it's like they're just in for the rage and all that. They're not into the war thing. But they introduced another core lantern group, the Blue Lanterns. In fact, in part two, you'll get be a Blue Lantern in part two of the DLC when they release that sometime. And my guess is they're gonna treat that one as a healer class. That's my guess. Probably, maybe, I don't know. I'm just saying this. I'm just thinking, it's my opinion what's going to happen, but I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, you can be Red Lantern, you can just, and also they even show off some gear on their YouTube channel, where both sides will get Sinestro Corps, both sides will get their own specified gear. If you're a hero, you get a Green Lantern gear. If you're a villain, you get Sinestro Corps. But both sides will get the Red Lantern gear. So yeah, anyway, as I was saying, and they even have the actual emblem of each of the cores. And then later on, they're going to release the Blue Lantern powers too, which we would never know. We'll see that in a few months probably. Anyway, it's out now in the store. Well, not fully, but if you're a legends member, or whether you subscribe to the game, you will get a you will get the DLC for free. But if you want to wait and actually own it, go ahead and buy it.
Good to have some new muscle in town.
That's the whole shindig. If you see anything like people running around with like Red Lantern powers, they have the DLC.
Man down.
I owe you one. I'll let the boys know you're okay.
Thanks.
I'll let the boss know you're on our side.
1199, request assistance.
You know, it's kind of funny that that all this started out when people when the Firefly DLC came out, that everyone was kind of bummed that they didn't include the Blue Lantern and the Red Lantern on core. Cores in the Firefly Light DLC, they wouldn't want to be Blue Lanterns and Red Lanterns, because a lot of people will make their like characters look like them sometimes.
Hey, you're okay in my book. I'll see you around.
Call for backup.
Oof. Oof. Good to have some new muscle in town. I owe you one. I'll let the boys know you're okay. I owe you one. I'll let the boys know you're okay.
Down. Going down. Man down.
Thanks. I'll let the boss know you're on our side. Good to have some new muscle in town. Hey, you're okay in my book. I'll see you around.
Oh yeah, also you notice that I have a new character. I had when I heard about the DLC, I was like, oh, I can't wait to play it. I definitely will be deleting this character, because this character's not gonna last very long. But I will keep him a little longer until I get the DLC. Once I get the DLC, I'm going to leave him, start a new character, and it's going to be awesome.
I'll let the boys know you're okay.
Call for backup.
I even already thought of a name for my Red Lantern character, but I'm not entirely sure if anyone else has taken it. I hope and pray that no one does.
Good to have some new muscle in town.
Hey, I'm on it. Hands
you're
up,
okay in my book.
Down.
I'll see you around. Thanks. I'll let the boss know you're on
Hell
our side.
Want.
I'll let the boys know you're okay. Thanks. I'll let the boss know you're on our side.
You're going down. 1199. I'm on it. I'm hit. I'm taking you out.
Only the Joker would make gag explosives. You have to admire that kind of sick mind.
Oh, now what? The Apocalyptian cannons are here safe and sound, but the police have raided the warehouse. The things I do to maintain chaos in this town. Get in there and keep them away from those crates. Oh, yes. And Batty sent that psycho mob-hating huntress to investigate. Give her a love tap or three for me.
I don't know. I might keep this character. Like, for doing missions, you know. Or whatever, you know, or, you know, just for fun, maybe. We'll see.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's not fully out yet, but if you're already a member, you're gonna get it right away. So yeah, go nuts. Hold on, I'm gonna go back in there for a second. I think I saw some of my stuff. Reclaim. Yeah, there we go. My Joker. Yeah, here we go. Blaster, here we go, pistols. Oh no, no, no. Sorry about that. Lagged on me a little bit. There we go.
Hold it right there, hotshot. Police raid. You're under arrest.
Dispatch, Gotham detectives. Emergency. All bark, no bite.
I'll be sure to tell the boss thanks. What you did
I owe
for
you
me.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me.
You the new gun in town? Shh. Don't tell. But there's a little trinket in this warehouse I'm coveting. Keep the cops distracted, and someday I'll show you where the real loot is.
I'm hit!
Falcone
thanks.
Always repays
I owe
a favor.
You one.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me. Falcone always repays a favor. I'll be sure to tell the boss what you did for me.
Request assistance.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me. I'll be sure to tell the boss what you did for me.
Where's that backup? Request assistance.
Thanks. I owe you one. Falcone always repays a favor.
PD, drop your weapons and surrender.
I'm hit. Down, damn it.
Gotham PD, drop your weapons and surrender.
Call for backup.
Gotham PD, drop your weapons and surrender.
$11.99. Request assistance. Last one there buys dinner.
Thanks. Mr. Falcone will hear about the favor you did for me.
Man down! Go for backup!
Woman. So, the Falcones aren't the only criminals here.
No need to be catty, Huntress. So, you want to play rough?
We have the place surrounded. Lay down your weapons and surrender.
Ow.
It's Catwoman. Move, move, move! Man down!
Play nice. Don't camp and run. That deserves a little reward. Wanna play cat and mouse? I love that game. Having fun.
Over here! Let's finish this!
Move yourself.
You don't want to come quietly? Fine! Let's make some noise!
Get down!
Guess we'll do this the hard way.
Play nice.
Time to pack some heat. The hunt is on.
Take cover.
I'll remember this, Catwoman. You can't have that many lives left.
I like your moves. Meet me at the club later. I've got all kinds of trouble for you to get into.
Teaming up with Catwoman? Against the Huntress? You like to live dangerously. Good. We'll hold you to that.
Well, well. That went as well as could be expected. Calculator tells me you picked up a stray. She's got something for you at the safe house.
I hope it's not fleas.
Well, I'm gonna cut it here for a second, and I'll see y'all in a little bit and on the next mission. And we are back.
Protect the stage.
Nothing to do with you.
Help!
stop's worth more than you, bro. Please, you've got to help. Hey!
Look out!
Hurry up! The cops are coming! Ow!
Get away!
Protect the stairs! Ah! Why you... Hey! Get it to the left! Got to the left view.
Oh no!
You're not gonna get to this stuff. Hurry up! The cops are coming! This stuff's worth more than you, bro. Why, you... Hurry up!
You're not gonna get to this stuff!
Quick! Get it to the leg! Ow!
Run for your life! Anyway, so yeah, definitely look forward to me showing off a little bit of the Red Lantern powers.
Quick! Get it to the leg! You're not gonna get to this stuff! You're not gonna get to this stuff!
I've never... tried Venom myself. But I hear those mega steroids make you both big and crazy. Crazy enough to take over Falcone turf when the Joker's on their side, apparently.
You know, when big, strong men cry, it's just so annoying. Can't they inject a spine to go with all that muscle? Now go find out where Bane's main distributors hold up and convince him to get out of the Venom business for the good of his... Now to find Bane's distributor. Rip out the Venom injectors from his street soldiers? Now that should loosen their tongues.
Venom rules! You smash that like cardboard!
Oh, man! Make it stop!
I don't know anything. I swear.
This got nothing to do with you.
No more pain, please! They don't tell me anything! Like fire in my veins!
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
The Venom Lab's nearby. Just don't tell Bane I told you.
Get away! You've got to stop him!
I don't know anything. I swear.
When do I get some of the pure stuff?
Rest of the heroes kill. Mwahaha.
Make me invincible.
You're going down.
Ow, that really hurt.
What gives?
Hey, you!
Why, you! Ow!
Wait, Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
You!
You just made the last mistake of your life, fool! Once I prove myself, they will give me venom too! I'm gonna break you, chump! Just like Bane broke the bat!
I'm gonna chew on you. Like
what you
jerky!
You got lucky, punk. That's all.
I hate Venom. And I hate Bane. The Falcone's paying me to stomp him out is just icing on the cake. You stick it to Bane, you're good by me. Adios, amigo.
Now, if you're new to DCUO and you're like first time playing it and don't know what to do, the best way to do it, if you just want to level up to 30 and just not be disturbed and fight in enemy players, play in PvE. That way you just level up and gain experience and that's it, and do missions. If you want to do that, but if you wanted to challenge yourself by,
Speaking of big and dumb, the Falcones have Killer Croc on their payroll. He hates Bane. This could get very interesting.
Well, that should keep most of that bad old Venom off the streets. Now I wonder, what happens if you overdose on the stuff? Let's see if those Venom injectors go to 11!
Anyway, as I was saying, but if you want to challenge yourself in these missions when you first start playing it with your new character, go for PvP, because, they will attack you on sight. They will, trust me, I know this. But like I said, if you just want to do missions, enjoy the game, just leveling up your character, getting gear, whatnot, then play PvE.
Oh,
That really hurt. What gives?
So much pain!
Oh, man. Make it
no
stop.
More pain! Please!
I love this venom! I feel so strong!
Please. So much pain!
Ow, that really hurt!
Oh, man!
What
make
gives?
It stop!
Run! Run!
No more pain! Please!
The juice is loose!
Anyway, so yeah, if you're all doing this so far, you know, click on that like button. And if you have not subscribed
so
to my channel,
pain.
Feel free to do so. Subscribe. You know, I love having more minions to my army of Decepticons.
I love this venom.
And you know,
so
if you're just finding this video, you don't know who I am Lord Decepticon. This is my Let's Play channel invincible. Where I just play games. Any game I'm in the mood and the plane, you know, on that day, you know, like, or whenever I, you know, think about something when we record for my channel. Yeah.
Oh man, make it stop! No more pain!
And the systems
please.
I play on are on a
so
PS3 Slim
pain.
And a laptop, or a PC for short. But that technically, I think laptop counts as a PC because it's a smaller version of a PC, but more portable.
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
No more pain, please.
And I've been doing this YouTube channel for about almost a year now. Cause it started last year in 2013, June the 10th, by accident. You know, it was clearly on accident.
No
I didn't intend
pain.
To do it, but you know,
please.
But this has like, well, we're just with it, and then now. I have like 30 like subscribers down total, which is awesome.
So much pain.
Disappeared.
What are you? Get off of me!
I have powers.
I need
new
it.
Power.
The venom
point.
Is mine.
What should I get? What should I get? Ooh, I should get super bunker buster. Yeah, we should get bunker buster. What else is there? Gas grenade, cryo foam, cryo fuel, sleep dart, thermite, that's traps.
Ah, fine! I don't need any help!
Yeah, let's get this.
What are you?
Yeah.
Get off of me!
I need it! The venom is mine!
I thought so.
1199, request
venom.
Assistance!
I feel so strong! That really hurt.
We'll bring you down.
No, don't take away the venom.
No more pain, please.
Anyway, and also, every video I put up, I like to see every video, you know, go over 9,000 likes. So don't forget to share these videos with your friends, anyone you know that likes video games or like just kill time. That's what my videos are for. It's basically killing time, you know.
So
like, let's say you're stuck in an office meeting or you're just bored. Plug in headphones to your phone or tablet, whatever, and watch some of my videos. That'll help kill time a little bit.
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
Run for your lives.
So much pain!
And also, if you have a YouTube account,
oh,
don't forget to subscribe
make
to my
stop.
Channel. Every time a new subscriber, one of y'all, subscribe to my channel, that means you support my channel, you support me, helping to make it grow. And yeah, and it also shows you a lot of video games. All things nerdy.
Bane says if we smash you, we can keep your stop.
No more pain, please.
And if you're wondering what kind of games I play games like this, DCUO, GTA Online, or GTA 5, Call of Duty. I'm playing Legend right now, because, you know, Call of Duty Ghosts is not interesting anymore. Speaking of which, the newest DLC is out already. Onslaught, it's part of the Odin series, that's what they're calling it. Where are they?
The idea of the Joker doing science experiments makes me very, very nauseous. But hey, at least now we know too much venom is bad.
Ready to rumble? Bane's held up in the Cape Carmine lighthouse with the last of his venom. Use the entrance up top behind the light to get on in there and make the city safe for the Falcone's bribery and exploitation. And Owen, Killer Croc's inside. Falcone is actually paying him to take out Bane, when everyone knows he'd do it for free.
Ooh. Right now, okay, sorry, I'm gonna cut here for a second, but I'll be right back in a little bit, and we'll continue on with our mission. We're back. See y'all in a little bit. Alright, and we are back. Sorry about that, I had to go to the little gamer's room. Trying to be a little more discreet on here, on my channel. Anyway, so yeah, let's go on.
Once I prove myself, Bane, give me venom too!
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Wait. Hold on. Almost forgot Lemon Moment. Sodas. Items. Oh shoot, my sodas. Whew.
Now
get over here. Scorpion, kill.
Now I'll never get to have Venom. Ow!
Wait, Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
What?
Wait,
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
Bane, you in here? Come and get your whooping!
The bird!
Hey!
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Ah! Great! Now I'll never get to have Venom!
Let's do some old-fashioned face-stomping. Drain Bane's venom when he's down, so he don't juice up again. I hear the stuff's gone tricky, so the less he gets, the better. Death will be a relief for you! You are nothing but insects to me. Better run for cover with the other roaches, because I am going to bring this place down on top of your heads! Scratching and biting? You fight like a girl, Gronk! Let me show you what a real weapon can do!
Bane broke Batman's back, and now you broke Bane. Say that 10 times fast. I have a sneaking suspicion his venom's been tampered with. For now, head back to the safe house. More awaits.
So much for Bane's entry in my gang war. I'll have to think of who to put in harm's way next. Two-Face? Hush? Perhaps even the Penguin? So many possibilities. Now run along and speak with Catwoman at the safe house, and we'll talk again soon. Ta-ta!
Okay, I think that'll do it for now. If you like this video so far, make sure to leave a like. Click on that like button, of course. You know, get over 9,000 likes on this video. I forgot to mention this. Every video I put up, every video you watch, make sure you give a like by sharing it and get those likes over 9,000. Yeah, that's what I strive for every video. It shows that you guys really like my videos, my content, what I do so far, you know. And yeah, oh yeah, and also before we go, I like to say one thing. There will be a new video of the new game Loadout that's on Steam at early access right now. But it's going to be launching on the end of this month of January. So yeah, look forward to that, of me playing that game. Oh yeah, it's going to be so much fun. We'll talk about that that game in the next time I'll do a video. Anyway, so yeah, like I said, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and as always, it'll be linked down below in the description to my channel. Or you should, we can go and watch my other videos, like those videos as well, share them, favorite them, anything you can do to help my channel grow, appreciate it. And I wanted to get some 500 subscribers. I hope you have a good day, and yeah, until next time, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.